Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be playing of Bird and Cage. This is developed by Capricia Productions and published by All In Games and releases on the 20th. So this is a first of a kind story driven music game. So basically, starting off at the beginning, I'm just going to go through and explain that this has themes of mental health and things like drugs and alcohol usage. So, you know, if you're sensitive to things like that, this isn't the video for you. However, what I'm going to do is literally after this, I'm going to whack the music up and we're going to play it as a full-on story. So, be really looking forward to this one. The trailers of it, you know, the game looked fantastic and, you know, there's a lot of themes that, you know, to be explored with the plot being that she's a drug addict and she's trying to escape the physical and mental prison of her captor. So we make quick choices that will have dire consequences and the actions that we do will forge the path that we take. So, you know, we have our captor. It's basically a take on Beauty and the Beast, but it's more of a darker things exploring Stockholm Syndrome. And, you know, it's a very twisted love story here. So what I'm going to do then, as it's a musical story, I'm going to pipe down and I'm going to whack the music up and we're going to enjoy this game. So.
Yes.
So obviously there, said a very unhappy childhood, an abusive father by the sound of it, and looks of it, so now she's grown up, see where our life takes her. typing for a collectible in the bathroom, but evidently not.
Hey.
Yes?
Is open mic on tonight?
Let me guess. Pretty little girl thinks she's some up-and-coming talent and singing in a shitty dive bar somehow gets her discovered. This isn't Star Search. You're in the wrong place.
It was just a question. Sorry to bother you.
Oh, no bother, princess.
Hello?
What is it, hon? You look lost.
Oh no, just waiting for someone.
Is that so? Don't try anything funny. This isn't the place for it.
Oh no, no, nothing like that.
Right. Now how about a beer?
Maybe later. Thanks. Excuse me.
I'm busy, honey.
I was just curious about open mic night.
Girl, that's over. Thank God, too. Don't see too much talent around here. Just weirdos making a whole lot of noise.
Oh, okay. Thanks anyway. Hi. Me again.
Still waiting on that friend of yours?
Yeah. Is it all right if I play darts for now?
Sure. And if you win, I just might have a surprise for you.
Easy enough so far.
Hey.
Some nice C16 achievements as well, as well. Did a nice variation of tasks, so.
What took you so long?
You're here early. Lay off.
But I'm out.
Whatever. What do you want?
You know what? GSBV. I've got money for you.
I was thinking of a different sort of payment.
Alright. What do you have in mind?
Meet me in the restaurant, but give me a couple of minutes. The guy owning this place is a fucking asshole. And I'm not getting kicked out, and I especially don't want to deal with the fucking cops. It's bad for business.
Hey.
What do you want?
I want to play my music.
Do you know? Well, there's no open mic anymore.
Can you play my CD instead?
Fine. Why not? I can do a favor for someone as harmless as yourself.
Really? Thank you. You know, you seem familiar. Have we met before?
Nah. I just have one of those faces, I guess. Are you going to give me that CD or what?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Here.
It looks like she's trading one creep for another. Hiding in the toilet didn't work. With a screwdriver, we should have just stabbed him with it. But I don't think that was an option.
screams afraid. A heart I thought was steel, it made it all so real. Loneliness, I'd love to feel a wolf like a
actually pretty impressive, I must say. Really good little running sequence there, and really good way to progress the story.
I see you through the night. Will we break through?
coming to you again and again. I see you through the night. Running wild, faces fear my wrath. Starting to panic, my memories draw a clear path. And the rain slows the more will I sleep. Or will I fall the public? What have the lives changed? Starting to panic. I won't be back in that cage. I just wonder. I wonder, will you come with me? Will you come? And will we break through? Will we break through? Will we crash into the wall we drive to? You don't know, but again and again I see.
That was a very interesting sequence. Obviously, that was clearly to show you that you're trapped and you've been encompassed by this person, and you know there's no way out for you currently. So,
you will set me free.
Okay, so that was quite an experience, actually. We found half the CDs, one of the visions didn't do as good as story albums, but really fascinating game and really well played. I really enjoyed the story there. There's a lot of mature themes and, it's very unique presentation of a very sensitive subject. So really looking forward to the second act to see how we get on.
somehow. I just ran the wrong way.
Going here, the game does a really good job in making you feel cornered, isolated, trapped. So it's obviously she's hit rock bottom. She's, you know, frequently falling down the rabbit holes. She's confused what's real. This is a really bad place. Wasted like 30 seconds of.
There's no truth, there are no lies. Will I hear the sirens cry? I don't want it. I don't need it. Woken up. Time to learn about that man. Find out everything I can. I don't want it. I don't need it.
I don't know why this isn't working. I'm running out of time, I better go and explore a bit more.
this place. Just like my life a prison, I'll call home. Again and again I'll see my dreams are just a plea. Again and again I'll tear, but I will be here. I will be waiting. I will be fighting. Now it's all clear. Hope is bound to disappear. Sometimes I feel like giving up.
Old freaking door.
Sometimes I feel I've got to hold the pieces, raging prison. I just wanted to shine through the hardness. Can I hold it? Can it be that I'm gonna break? Again and again I'll see my dreams are just a plea. Again and again I'll tear, but I will be here.
I locked a fair few achievements. One thing I would really recommend is playing this a couple of times, you know, just to get the hang of certain things. There's definitely a lot more to it, especially some of the sequences. I like how it doesn't hold your hand, though. You know, I spent way too long assuming that that safe key was the PC one, but it wasn't. It was to an engine room. So, you know, go back. You know, you're not going to get all the secrets the first time.
Toxic wolves and misty creatures. You're no beast, you're just insane. world around me, hard to breathe. The state is dire, brain is shot. What's left are instincts, screaming pain. And yet the top, say your dearest out of wreckage. Kid or rifle, who's the nearest? Pull away, remember drain and breathe. Yes, body gray and cold.
So we just forget, so we have no regrets. But now I remember and I cannot hide the fault that I carry. Should I be by his side? A hero is born from the ashes of beast. A hero returns after being policed. Maybe he's right and the world is just shit. He has done wrong, and mostly to me. But I can't, I just can't leave him be.
I will protect you. Rest your head here in my arms. This world is crazy. It's like the joke about a priest who meets a cop. And then
So you think that you're the man? You think that you can win? I'm stepping on your turf and I will teach you discipline. Oh, you're playing man and wife, you're playing family. An addict and a freak, oh no, this is my girl and she belongs to me. And you just run along to wherever you belong. You better not resist, she's leaving here with me.
I've been broken.
Get your shit, you're coming with me.
Now I'm broken.
I will never let her go.
Choosing sides and choosing lives. My savior arrives. I've been broken.
Yeah, so we plugged him, but I think I thanked him. Just had to do another fight scene. The story is brilliant and the music's great. The only thing I would say I'm not enjoying is the fight sequences, you know, the punching bits a bit naff, if I'm perfectly honest, but other than that. We picked the hardest option there.
United to fight for us.
and I felt that pretty miserably.
Thank you. or not, but I think it's safe to say we won.
Oh, interesting end of the second act there. We shot quite a few people. Didn't have much joy with the CD's mind, but we did find a few story items and a couple of visions, so. Some memories she remembers more vividly than others, and I believe she used the same things to cope as currently are now. Thank you.
even from her mum's side now, it's revealing a darker side of her childhood. Like how they show the crows to symbolize death.
Is it about to happen as well?
Would give up and act as they were dead. I'm his agent. I'm to blame. After all I've done for them, they set me up in flame and shame. But now I am both space and time. When the key turns in the lock,
you better stay in line.
Yours, I lost control of time. The cage is mine.
So some of the shooting sequences could be a little better, but you know, the story does play very, very well.
Yeah.
deserve that. So I was getting the box that way then.
It's time to tell me what you did. It's remember. The former Kraken of the bone was afraid to stay alone. She was about to leave and take my baby with her. It was an accident.
I can't believe you were my dad.
Listen, Gita, I can change. No more sadness, no more rage. I made more than just one mistake. But please, my daughter, I can change. Leave the past and start up fresh. Leave the drugs and leave the booze. We can try, but can we lose? Just one chance and no excuse.
It's okay now, don't you worry.
No excuse.
I am so sorry.
I was the vengeance. The fist, the world has shaped me.
Oh, in the back three, I think we took the path of vengeance there and pretty much killed everyone. Alright guys, so I'm gonna say now, thank you for watching this video. It's been a really surreal experience playing this. You know, the music was brilliant, the storyline was fantastic. You know, it wasn't perfect. You know, the fight scenes and the shooting scenes weren't the greatest. However, I am gonna continue. So if you don't wanna be spoiled, look away now.
Two. mind, but my mind was playing tricks. Broken mind is nothing that abuse and violence gonna fix.
I've awoken deep dark demons down from your despair.
You've awoken nothing, the dark demons, they were always there. Self-abuse and drugs, that was their name, they always are.
Next.
Thank you.
Oof. Not quite the happy ending that we expected then. So she claimed her vengeance, but ultimately he popped her in the end, so. You know, looking through it, there's four endings, there's multiple ways to show you here, change your path, so to speak, so. You know, there's various different things that we can do, and it shows you the quests as you play through too. Further twist the tale. So, you know, we had a pretty bad ending in the end that we died, but we kind of cleared everything. But I presume, you know, one would be a happier ending as can be. I'm assuming one would be where you kill your captor. But overall, really fantastic little game list. And, you know, it's got a ton of replayability in terms of, you know, the first time when you plunged in, you're quite not aware of really what's going on. So, you know, it'll give you a chance to, you know, right your wrong, so to speak, if you want a different vision or, you know, a different ending. So really recommend picking this one up. You know, it's very well done. You know, it covers a lot of sensitive subjects and it does cover them very well. You know, it's a lot of sensitive things in it, such as, you know, mental health, you know, drugs, you know, abusive relationships. No, it's an experience to behold. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching this full playthrough. Please like and subscribe for future videos.